What is up, guys? This is Justice, and today I'm just going to do a quick commentary on the plan for the channel in the near future. So, you know, going back and looking at my videos from 7, 8, even 9 years ago, I noticed that I wasn't I wasn't focusing too much on like top quality stuff. I would just upload and, you know, put things out there. You know, nowadays I'm trying to basically spend a whole day editing, trying out new things, which I'm going to continue doing that for specific videos I've got planned, but I'm going to probably upload a lot more, like just random stuff, small videos, just a bunch of random videos. And I think that it's going to be better than me not uploading anything at all. We'll see. But yeah, of course I'm going to continue, you know, trying to put effort into them and have a purpose for them. But, I don't really play video games too much right now, guys. I'm not going to be playing video games too much for the, you know, probably the rest of my life. But, you know, I do play them occasionally. Basically, what I'm getting at is, you know, I'm not going to be like, hey, guys, this is the schedule that I've got. You know, I'm going to upload this much. I'm going to upload this and this. I'm not doing that anymore because I just don't play video games enough for me to really have a schedule for when I could play and make videos. And same goes for streaming. You know, I think that I've just kind of grown a little bit out of it and I'm moving on in my life. But I will be obviously making videos still, and it'll be fun. I'm also, you know, when it comes to playing other video games, you know, on YouTube and live streaming, you can be one of two different kind of live streamers. The first one is basically what most people are, and they have found their niche and it's their one game that they play that a lot of people come to their stream. It's the game that they've gotten known for. That game for me is obviously Roblox, and, you know, in particular, Sword Fights in the Heights 4. As you can tell, I've uploaded a lot of those videos lately to try and feed that, demand for those videos. I play other games though, like DayZ, Minecraft. I love those games, and I think that I could make a lot of really cool, fun videos from them. And so I'm not going to be focusing all my energy in the future on just Roblox, but, you know, obviously I understand a lot of you guys are here for a reason, and you're only going to watch very specific videos. Some of you are probably only going to watch Roblox videos, and I respect that. You know, everyone's got their tastes, but I'm going to be doing a lot of other stuff as well. So just keep that in mind, and I'm never going to fully abandon Roblox, okay? I always say I'm going to, but, you know, I never do, because who could abandon Roblox, man? But anyway, I just wanted to make this quick little commentary for you guys. I'm probably just going to have this gameplay in the background that's been on my computer for a while now that's just unused. I've got so much unused gameplay. Yeah, so that's kind of a roadmap of what's coming. Even though I told you it's basically, you know, it's something that I can't map out, and it's basically going to be random and erratic. There you go, guys. Hopefully you guys are staying safe. Hopefully 2021's going off with a, you know, good start. And, you know, let me know down in the comments section, you know, what kind of games are you guys playing nowadays? You know, I want to know, like, both Roblox games and other games as well. I'm just curious. I think that I'm going to get back into Minecraft this summer. I'm going to play the new Left 4 Dead coming out, Back 4 Blood. Roblox, obviously, I've kind of been into a little bit. Mainly, like, old games, classic games. It's been fun going back and playing them. And then DayZ. I love DayZ. It's basically like Apocalypse Rising, but a lot harder. And the graphics are beautiful. You can talk to people, and it's fun. But those are my games, guys. Let me know what you play right now. That was just a quick little commentary there, guys. Let me know what you have to say down in the comments section. I'd love to hear it. I've got other videos as well. Like I was just saying, I've been making videos on this channel for years. So click any of the boxes. Go watch some of my old videos if you'd like to. And sneak peek, I will be doing a new Sword Fights in the Heights 4 montage coming up, hopefully soon. We'll see. But thanks for sticking around, guys. Peace.